when I ponder the expanse of the ocean, so wide and deep, I have barely a notion just how perfect he formed all this to be. Everything amazing, another world in the sea. I know so little I can barely fathom his work of creation, how it all happened. I only know what I read and heard, his story of creation as set forth in his word. God gave us the story, his own account of what we need to know, not to discount. For many it seems too hard to believe, but those who are his will choose to receive. Adam was created to tend the creation. He lived in Eden amongst beautiful vegetation. He had a helpmate, she his heir. Together they worked and took good care. We too should take care of this earth, so nice, even though now it be filled with strife. Mankind has not cared for the earth as they should. Disorder and chaos has invaded the good. Now the earth sees with evil corruption consequences of man's ignorant assumptions that the earth will simply take care of itself. No personal regard, leave it to someone else. Those which were created on day 5 are suffering disease and barely remain alive. They suffer and succumb to mankind's folly of pollutants and filth and all that is unholy. The oceans polluted with radiation, causing even greater degradation. Scores of creatures lying dead on the sand. Surely this was never God's plan. The creation that rejoiced, praised, and yearned now groans in awaiting Yeshua's return. It awaits for God's kingdom to come to the earth, for Yeshua himself to give life new birth. The trees of the fields will clap their hands when Yeshua and his people return to the land, but not until the cleansing comes first. Yeshua in judgment, scorching the earth, cleansing by fire this time around, the first by a flood of world renown. Even man has corrupted his seed, mixing in profane, such evil deeds. Hasatan has his hand in this evil scheme, he and his workers making men unclean. How far will man go to be just like God? No satisfaction with what he made good. There be no stopping the evil now it has started. Just like the days of Noah, when righteousness departed. This is not new. We know before it has happened, when Nimrod and others built a stairway to heaven. God stopped them right in their tracks, confusing their language, only babble for talk, mixing the seeds. The world calls that progress. God forbids it. It goes against holiness. So much profanity for medical reasons, changing DNA, creating diseases. Now the pressure to get immunized. Then for the old, time to euthanize. Wanting to be like God, man keeps trying. With science, to live longer and stop dying. Just like in the beginning in the garden, the great lie to man from Satan. Evil is spinning out of control, not much different than the days of old. For what once has happened is yet to be. Cycles of history again we will see. So listen to the prophets of biblical renown. They tell the truth the second time around. Events which happened before will happen again. No doubting this, it's just a matter of when. So be prepared, turn to God and live. Embrace Yeshua, His salvation He gives. Get ready for the coming judgment and cleansing. Creation is groaning, begging its mending. The earth is waiting for Yeshua's return. Until that time, it moans and churns. All creation looks forward to that day when Yeshua burns all corruption away.